Okay, today we're going to learn how to make a light box, relatively inexpensively. First, you need to start off with a poster, and then you get a shadow box. It has some depth to it. I got this shadow box at Michael's Hobbies. It was $20. And then you'll need a second piece of plexiglass. This piece I just picked up at Home Depot, and I'll show you how to use that. And then, of course, you'll need some lights. I prefer LED rope lights, because they burn a lot cooler and they last about 10 years longer than regular rope lights. You'll also need a drill for making a hole in the shadow box. Oh, but we can't forget our safety equipment. So let's put that on and get to work. After you've drilled a hole in your frame for the electrical cord, you're ready to put the poster in. Remember, you don't need to be a professional to do this, but it helps. So now you're ready to put your poster into the frame. You want to flip your poster over, put it in the frame, make sure that you get all the corners nice and flat. Then you take that second piece of plexiglass that we got from Home Depot or wherever, and you put it in on top of the frame. And you want to make sure that it's kind of opaque. So this one came with a protective plastic coating, but you can also insert just a piece of paper or tissue paper so it's not completely see-through plexi. So the next step is to attach the rope lights to the backing of your frame. If the back of your frame isn't white, then it's a good idea to use a piece of white cardboard or paper to help spread and diffuse the lighting. The rope lights come with little clamps that you screw in to hold the lights in place. Alright, so you need at least 10 feet of rope light to do this size poster, once around the edge and some in the center. You could always go for broke and do 20 feet. That's up to you. Then you just snap the back of the frame on, and you have your own instant light box.